like the Jays in the hood, like, you know, to help defeat the purpose of using. We all about recovery, you know. This is Professor Dro doing my professor thing. Now we got the boy Red. Red fresh out. I don't know about Red. You know what I'm saying? Red, we're going to work on him. You know what I mean? Try to get him in, though. You know what I'm saying? But we all about recovery. So let's see if we can get Red in. Red, how are you?
I'm not doing too good.
You ain't doing too good? I see you got your hands on the shit with
I'm
you.
I'm going to take my coat off.
Take your coat off.
I'm in your office.
Take your coat off, man. Yeah, what you got two hangers for?
I got it. You know, put my stuff up everywhere I go. I put it, go to the restaurant, I go down to the stove, I hang my stuff up, and I try to go back outside.
Okay.
It's about 90 degrees.
90?
I got a new leather jacket.
So you're going to go print?
Yeah. My sister liked it there, my younger. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take off. You a fool now.
Well,
you're stinking
I know. No, I was stinking.
You were stinking.
No, I wasn't stinking because I was clean. Shit. I'm stinking like hell now, though. I'm a goddamn thing, boy. Don't let me boot on you. Nah. Don't say poop. I don't have nobody on my side no more.
I'm on your side, boy.
Are you?
Professor Dro.
Glad. Is you the guy that you've been talking about on television?
I'm that guy. You know, I'm gonna help you. We're gonna get to where we gonna see. Now, I'm gonna let you down easy. Now, I don't want you to just get straight off of it. I want you to gradually, you know, we're gonna go from quarter day to eight ball.
I'm doing a quarter now.
Write that down.
That's confidential. That's you won't tell my girl.
That's intolerable.
Will you tell my girl and my mama and them?
No, that's confidential.
You. Please do not lie to me. I'm gonna tell you every damn thing.
All right, cool.
Thank you.
You got to lay back. You too damn aggressive.
Boy,
you
I get the white girl had me laying down
come
like
back.
This.
I don't
even get that. She had me take everything except for
I'm the white girl.
Yeah, well, okay, thank you.
I see you got your baby hair on the side. I'm going to write that down. I'm going to check that. Let me see baby hair.
On the goddamn side of the finger waves, all
beer,
and the Heineken.
Yeah, beer in progress.
And the leather coat.
And
thank
you. Time you use? You say you quit.
I quit. What? I did quit.
You quit?
I stopped. But I went back. I'm lying. How you know that?
I know shit. I'm a professor. I do this. You know,
okay.
I told you.
He talks about you.
I know.
And you help. They say you come to help the people.
Yeah. What have you been doing now as far as your love life goes?
I pimp. I've been doing that.
Top. Milky Way.
They call me Pimp Red.
Pimp Red.
In his shoes. Girl, he must be a rock star.
That's what they call you.
I like to thank everyone on my home.
Like, if you pull up on my pimping and my pimp sees your pimp, would I been able to notice your pimping? Or did you learn your pimp from Jazz and Tony and your pimp had got smart?
He looks like a clown. Where's the money?
I don't know about that, though. That's
bad. I have my old aunt. I met in Berkeley, California.
Berkeley.
That was
a
young hoe, didn't
she? Hey man, there's Chinatown. Hey, baby.
Hey. Hey, how you do?
Does everyone need an audition to get with you?
You ain't gotta go through all that shit.
Then I choose you.
And the bitch didn't make no money. All that shit.
Hopping around the trap.
Jumping around the goddamn trap. Bitch, you ain't brought no dime, no money.
Hey, bitch, come here. Got your motherfucking man, come here.
No, I let her go. That's
you let her go?
A broke hoe.
Mr. Pretty Tony, I mean, you know the rules of the game. I mean, your bitch just chose me. Now, we can settle this like you got some class, so we can get into some gangster shit.
They said something wrong in my mind.
Nigga, next time you hear grown folks talking, shut the fuck up, yeah?
That's back in the 70s. I'm an old nigga.
You shade tree nigga. You ain't no pimp. You're a rest haven for hoes.
I gotta give you some new ones. Thank you.
Drug kick in, like.
Well, actually, what did nigga say? Actually, back in 1989.
So when did those came in?
Those came in 1989.
Was you balling on it when you first?
Well, I went back and caught myself leaving my motherfucking baby mama
there.
And a bitch tricked me, I went to school with, and got me on the crack. I thought you know I had a bunch of money, I was rich, I had money.
Yeah.
Oh man, nigga, I had children, I had a bunch of shit.
In the beginning, was you balling on that shit?
No, I wasn't on dope then.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I didn't have, I don't have babies. I got two girls and five boys. Love them, they know their daddy. My baby girl, my oldest girl, she's born in 84. How long did that make up? Yeah, 84, Marvin Gaye got killed on April Fool's Day.
So the death of Marvin Gaye really affected you?
Singer Marvin Gaye's father is in jail in Los Angeles this morning, held without bail and facing murder charges in the death of his son.
So what are you planning on doing from this period up until say for instance it's a 90-day program?
Yeah.
You know.
I gotta come in there, don't I?
So you got
to. Okay. Do I need to be high before I get there?
Are you high now?
Actually, I am. Actually, I stopped, but I started back yesterday.
That's not tolerable. That's not going to be tolerable.
In the program.
You're going to get kicked out. We're going to take back everything we give. Beer. And we got an athletic segment that we have to complete. Me and you have to actually go out and do jumping jacks.
Okay, I'm into that kind of shit.
Yeah.
I'm a bodybuilder.
Oh, all right.
I told you when I first came in, I was.
So you
look
know.
At this chest, nigga. Jack-o-lantern, look at that. See that? Thank you. Look.
Is you doing that shit?
No, I gotta work out. I can do that.
Red, zip that motherfucker on up.
Okay,
you're too sensitive.
Because you asked me.
It's 5 inches, man.
Okay, thank you.
That shit too
I would
man.
Zip it up if the damn zipper works. If the zipper works, thank you.
See, this shit is hard. You know? This is my main man right here.
He said he can help.
100 grand, but I can help.
Thank
when
you.
Hit, now, when you first get it, though, you be farting on it.
I started farting before I
got. I'm trying to tell you now. Let me write that down.
Pooty. He called it
Pooty. Oh,
Pooty.
Pooty. Now you took me now.
No, I'm going to tell you.
You took me now.
It wasn't farting. I was Pooty.
It's Pooty like Pooty.
I was anticipating. I didn't get
it. Look at me.
You know what I was saying? And the bitch said, give me the gun.
You went on like this on the
home. Yeah, she said, give me
the gun. You ain't over in there with the dope that broke down.
No, I said, I gave her a gun. All she wanted was $20.
$20.
I thought the bitch wanted something else. What's a dub? Nigga, I ain't never heard about no dub. Thank you.
What about me and you jogging from the house to the sit-go every morning around 9?
When?
Monday morning.
Just coming Monday. What day is that Saturday? What's the schedule?
Yeah,
2 dinner? I can't do that. Because I don't get up to about 2. Now I work out, but I ain't getting up, nigga. Thank you. What's the latest you can come get me?
8 o'clock.
Rain. Okay, now. Don't catch me.
Right.
I ain't gonna put my first and last name. And I will be there.
We have accomplished what we needed to.
Okay.
And this is the end. You can take that left with you. Did you just touch your chest?
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm going to give you a pound.
No, you can shake my hand.
No, you touch your titty with that.
That don't give a damn. I'm a clean nigga now. Start when you get me. When you going to give me Monday?
Monday.
I will be clean.
Clean. I see you.
Thank you.
Well, that concludes today. And we're down on the west side. And maybe he put it anyway. We don't know. It's the beauty of my leopard. And this concludes today. And Young Tro. Hi, Tro. See you later.
Thank you.
Maybe had that with the leopard.
Okay.
Wipe me down a little bit with the leopard, cause you're trying to.
Yeah, cause yeah.
These motherfuckers so causeless. So yeah, wipe
me down. Oh, these niggas ain't shit.
That's leopard.
That's called a leopard.
Leopard.
Yeah, hey, that's how I spell my name.
Chicken poop. Chicken poop.
I don't like that last name. No, look at that. Yeah, yeah Bill. Man, nigga, he's not. Now act like it. Nigga, act like I'm Bill.
I don't think
act like I ain't spoiled. Thank you.
This concludes.
Yeah,
what do we commend to? Are we going to do the workout?
Yes, I can work with that.
That going to be step one. When I come back, we're going to go back.
What to the time morning. First?
I mean, then we're going to stop by.
You got to stop.
We got to stop by Walmart to get you a jogging suit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
So okay,
I'm
going
to have on my jogging suit. I want you to have on yours.
Give me one with the, got your company name on it.
Cool, Grand Hustle.
Okay, thank you.
All right. My brother's going to work it out.
Brother's going to work it out. Thank you.